Is it burnt or isn't it herb crust? Well, when you're at the lake, sometimes you just need to do things real easy. We just hit it with Dano chipotle, a little oil, flip it over, and I'm telling you what, that hot chipotle on some salmon is pretty hard to beat.